all the data that's being recorded is open sourced and available to everyone online to look at. All the data will also be used as an educational tool at schools and universities. So it is a learning tool and hopefully something that will ensure that we don't need it to be an indestructible black box in the end. So it has a couple of uses. Yeah, I am hoping that it has a happy ending. I mean, we're not just building this for the worst.